Hi friends, good morning. This is Srikant. Today I will explain about second DAX function. First, what is second DAX function? Second DAX function returns the second of given time as integer from 0 to 59. Okay, next syntax, second date time. Okay, let's check this second function in Power BI desktop. Go to Power BI desktop, click new column. Okay, type here second. Okay, next sales, next add time. Okay, second is a function name, sales is a table name, time is a column name. Let's check this function. See this, it's automatically dividing only seconds. See this 530 50 seconds, so it's automatically showing only 50 seconds. Okay, this is second DAX function. Please subscribe our channel, Lakshmi Skills. Thank you friends, bye all.